Psycho Gamer Tony coming at you today, and we're going to be continuing God of War. So, where we left off, we met up with our witch friend again, and she's trying to tell us we need to go to a different realm and capture this light to initiate some other series of events. So, let's pick up the action from there.
She's not dead, is she?
Not likely. Come.
Come on, boy. Let's go. All right, we're in Tyre's Bridge.
Stay by me. Touch nothing.
Okay. What is that? I think you killed it.
Yeah, see, I just picked up 10 bucks. Or 10 whatevers.
Look up there. Whoa, what's that about?
Not our concern, boy. Focus.
Not our concern, boy. Ooh, what's that? Great.
They keep murdering the light.
It is war. The end of one. The robed one's lost.
Oh.
Take that, you winged creatures. Goodbye, sucker.
Ugh. Where's this stuff even come from? Say something?
No.
Oh, okay.
Wait, can't be messing up with no chess, man. Chess? Give me something good. What do we got?
It's a fragment of a language cipher.
Realm of Fire.
We should look for more like this. Huh. At least we're getting closer to the light. Wait, is that Sindri?
When the compass turns gold, an objective is somewhere in the area. Search the area for clues. All right, let's proceed. Oh, what's this? Oh, it's the kid. Hey, who's that? So, are we supposed to go back that way again? Damn, bro.
What'd you say?
I said nothing.
Really, kid?
Really?
Keep hearing things?
Okay.
Speak of this realm.
Not much. Just that since the elves are always fighting over the light, we kept them isolated.
What's that? A drink from the dew of the world tree brings lasting benefits. Cooldown permanently increased by 2. Alright, whatever. We'll take the gimmies. Learn how to steer, brah.
Huh?
Again, I said nothing.
Wait, this one you said...
Uh-oh.
Lizard boy.
Having issues?
Voices. You don't hear that?
I hear nothing.
It's going away now. It was screaming. Lots of voices. Angry.
Okay.
You really didn't hear that?
No.
It felt... evil.
All right, well, that drama's over. Shall we proceed? I do like the boat paddling in here. It is kind of cool. Yeah, you're going through caves and stuff.
Look, should we try talking to them?
No.
Maybe they need help.
They do not stop us, so they do not concern us.
But
they
maybe...
do not concern us.
Yeah, boy. Shut up, boy. Anyways, let us proceed.
Look at that. That must be the Ring Temple. It's sad the elves can't work things out. How find such a beautiful place, but war makes it ugly.
You see with the eyes of a child. In war, a soldier sees beauty.
The blue door! That's gotta be the entrance. Let's go!
Careful, boy.
What are they doing?
What the hell are these things? Ghost flies?
They covered the crystal with that stuff. Why?
To prevent reinforcements.
Really? Why can't I throw my axe right? All right. Damn, bro. That was ridiculous.
Okay, so that did something, I think.
Focus up!
Shit, I'm gonna die. There's too many of them. It's like, really, man? Maybe we should just leave. I don't know. Kid ain't doing shit.
Hmm. Okay, so that did something, I think.
Dude, kid, shoot. What's going on? Damn, bro.
What is their problem with us?
We do not belong here.
Wait, combined together like that, they kind of look like a room. It doesn't make sense.
Come, back to the boat.
What do you mean I see with the eyes of a child?
In war, a soldier sees beauty only in the blood of his enemy. The rest of him is lost. Sometimes never to return. Enough. Stories are for the boat. I
don't care about anything.
You have something to say?
No. Luger.
Hey, what, kid? What did we just do here?
What's happening? Look what we found! Father?
Yes?
The voices I heard. It was hard to make out, but way in the back I'm pretty sure I heard Mother.
That is not possible.
But I know
Ring,
what I heard.
Atreus, temple,
enough.
Trench.
Right. He looks different. Look at those horns.
Behind me, boy.
Really?
That can't be good. On your left! Not ready!
Ooh-wee. And of course they don't leave me any health recharge at all because they suck. Right now, where were we going?
Be ready.
Bye, punk. Punky junkie.
Think that side hallway will get us to the temple?
Oh, come on.
We will find out.
It was her.
She is gone, boy. Speak no more of this.
Fine.
Oh, what is this? What a trip. Trippy. Nothing in here? Then why do you let me go in here then? Uh-oh. Uh-oh. He mad. Mad, bro. What the heck, bro? Why can't I do anything? How do I get to him? Hang on, I gotta think about this.
Hold on, boy! Fight!
Kill these stupid mosquitoes. Take that, mosquito. I mean, I don't know what they are, but that's what I'm calling them. Yeah, take that, punk. Take that, mosquito. Just to go this way. We're back in here.
You sure the witch is okay? I'd hate to think she died helping us.
She knew what she was doing.
Okay. Ugh, more of it.
Expect resistance.
Right.
Oh my god, what is that? That does nothing. Shit, bro. That did nothing. Shit. It's gonna take all night to beat this thing. Garbage. Too long. Shit, bro.
Not bad, right?
Still have much to learn.
You're freezing at first. Smart.
Now what?
Brought the main bridge back.
We must find a way up.
Huh. Guess the light makes more than bridges. Maybe this will spit us out on top. Blue door! We made it! You know, I will never get used to walking on solid light.
The door. There's no seam.
What?
We have a problem.
Hmm.
These doors do not open.
Uh-oh.
Hello? I don't get it. Why even have a door then? Hello?
Come, we will find another way in.
Yes, we shall.
The dwarf again.
Sindri? Hey, Sindri.
This way.
We're inside.
How do I not hit this guy? That was weird.
Ooh-wee.
That was a lot. I don't like it. They don't leave you nothing when they die. Nothing. Little or nothing. Where'd you come from, bro? Shit, man.
Here before the Dark Elves destroyed everything.
There's like nothing around, man. Boy, you guys are stingy.
There, the light.
They've covered it up with that stuff. Why would they do that? Look, Another light off. What's he doing? Oh no! Why are they killing him? He didn't do anything.
Do not assume. You are seeing the end of a war, boy. You do not know what led to this moment.
But he didn't even defend himself.
That was his choice. We make ours.
Focus up, boy!
Damn, who's doing that? I'm dead. Hit me. Alright, I think we're gonna call it, because we're like right in the middle of this and I gotta go do some stuff. So thank you for joining me on this abbreviated episode of God of War, and this will post soon. See you later.